Students, we would be discussing this question and its solution. Question says, among CaH2, BeH2 and BaH2, the order of ionic character is BeH2 less than CaH2 less than BaH2. Second option is CaH2 less than BeH2 less than BaH2. Third option is BeH2 less than BaH2 less than CaH2. And the fourth option is BaH2 less than BeH2 less than CaH2. So the correct answer is option 1. Reason behind it is that we all know that these are second group hydrides. Second group hydrides. So, on moving down the group, metallic character of metals increases, so is the ionic character of metal hydride. So, the correct option would be BeH2 less than CaH2 less than BaH2. And once again, I would repeat the reason that in this group, when we move down, the metallic character increases. So, we can say that ionic character of these metal increases and furtherly of their hydrides. I hope everybody got it.